Good morning, everyone, and welcome to vlog 803 today. Last night, basically, we got a huge storm. Mammoth just got 20 inches of snow. It looks amazing out there. They're expecting 60 mile an hour winds today, so that's going to be pretty nasty, but right now, at least the winds aren't too bad. But anyways, ton of snow to get going on today. This is my last day leaving from Sunstone. We're going to head over to Eagle and have an epic, classic California powder day. Let's get started. Each morning I get out my dial, can't barely stand on my feet.
Take a look in the mirror and cry.
What about your daddy?
I have spent all my years in believing you, but I just can't get no relief, Lord.
Somebody.
Can anybody find me?
Every day of my life, I work till I ache my bones. At the end
of the day,
I take home my heart away.
Somebody to love.
I'm a kind of a mess right now. Okay, I'm in the Village Gondola right now, heading outbound from Canyon. I'm just taking a 10-minute lap. That's kind of a geek thing that I would do, but I'm up here for a while, so it doesn't really matter. But yeah, third day. Gosh, I don't know what to say. The snow out there is actually amazing. We got 20 inches of snow last night, 19 more are supposed to fall today. So the snow, me and Jackson, first 2 hours just runs on and off off Eagle. They were so nice, so much powder. I've been doing schoolyard roller coaster. The entire mountain that is open is just so, so nice. Anyways, whew, it's windy. It really has not been kind of, okay. It really has not been windy today, like highest, I mean, there's been gusts like maybe 10, 15 miles an hour, I'd say, but nothing more than that, because the forecast called for wind 60 to 65 miles an hour and gusts of up to 90, and we did not get that. So we're just, anyways, I'm taking a lap because my fingers are kind of freezing cold, because it is cold out here. It's very windy in this gondola, apparently, but it's a winter wonderland out here. There, it's, everything is covered in snow. It was, anyways, Jackson's family left. Anyway, I'm talking too long. It's a great powder day.
Somebody to love, 'cause I need somebody to love. Tell me you know somebody. I'm up, I can't sleep tonight. I'm too busy trying to figure out how to make tomorrow right. It's too soon to celebrate. Guess I'm doing better than before, but still I got a long way. And just maybe one day,
baby,
we'll be there.
Daily,
at the top of the
stage,
like the 4th of July, we'll go big.
Surprise.
Sleeping tonight, I'm up.
I'm up in the middle of the night, putting hours in. The world is full of wonderful people. I'm on a bit, my hopes go up and down, but still my life must mean something. It means something to me.
Not today, I can't have fun. Too busy trying to figure out how to make my dreams become reality. That's what I chase. Every day I'm older than the last, and I don't have the time to waste. So just
maybe
one day,
baby,
we'll be there. At the top, baby.
Stay.
Like the
bump.
What room are we?
I can't move it back any further because it's frozen in the back. Yikes. It's been an insane day.
Smart and nerdy on, I gotta get my reach the sky on, get my always try on, I gotta get my hit the gym on, get my sink or swim on, I gotta get it,
gotta get it,
I gotta get it,
gotta get it,
gotta get it,
gotta get it,
I gotta get it, gotta get it, gotta get my don't complain on, gotta get my win this game on, I gotta get my don't sit still on, get my pay these bills on, I gotta get my Jasper Sawyer on, don't say my name, say your own, I gotta get it,
gotta get it,
I gotta get it,
gotta get it,
gotta get it,
gotta get it,
I gotta get it, gotta get it. Oh, I'm up in the middle of the night.
Alright everyone, I hope you all enjoyed that video. It was just an epic powder out day out there. We started in the morning at Sunstone and ended here at the West of Menash. Totally switched families today. But man, 2 feet of powder, 6 inches of snow fell during the day, but 20 during the night before. So powder day was crazy. It was freezing cold. More about this epic powder day in the recap vlog. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you disliked the video, leave a dislike. Whatever it is, share your opinion in the comment section down below, and I'll see you next time, guys. Bye, bye, bye.
Whatever I want is whatever I want, because I'm working out for whatever.